আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহি ওয়া বারাকাতুহু সুপ্রিয় দর্শক, আজকের ইউ থাওয়ারে আপনাদেরকে স্বাগত। আজকের ইউ থাওয়ারে আমরা যে ব্যাপারে কথা বলবো সেটি হলো অত্যন্ত গুরুত্বপূর্ণ একটা বিষয়, ইয়ুথ অ্যাচিভমেন্ট অ্যান্ড অ্যাওয়ার্ডস। আসলে আমরা ইয়ুথদেরকে কতটুকু মূল্যায়িত করতে পারি, ওদের অ্যাচিভমেন্ট সম্পর্কে ওদেরকে কতটুকু এনকারেজ করতে পারি ওদের অ্যাচিভমেন্ট সম্পর্কে, সেই ব্যাপারে কথা বলবো। প্রোগ্রামের শুরুতেই আসলে আমি বলতে চাচ্ছি, ইয়ুথরা আমাদের ম্যাটার, ওরা আমাদের ফিউচার। তো ওদের ব্যাপারে চিন্তা করা আমাদের কমিউনিটির অত্যন্ত গুরুত্বপূর্ণ একটা বিষয়। সে ব্যাপারে আমরা যারা আমাদের ভিউয়ার্স যারা আছেন তারা ফোন কল করে ওদেরকে উৎসাহিত দিবেন, এবং আজকের এই প্রোগ্রামে যদি কোনো ধরনের কমেন্টস থাকে আমার সময় দর্শকদের প্রতি অনুরোধ রইল, আপনারা অবশ্যই কল করবেন এবং আমাদের স্ক্রিনে আমাদের কন্ট্যাক্ট নাম্বার রয়েছে। সুপ্রিয় দর্শক, আমরা প্রোগ্রামের শুরুতেই আমরা পরিচয় করিয়ে দিব প্রথম থেকে আমার প্রথম গেস্ট, যিনি টার্মস কাউন্সিলের ইয়ুথ কাউন্সিলে কাজ করেন, ইয়ুথ কাউন্সিলে জব করেন, এই প্রথমেই ফাহিমুল ইসলাম। ইউ আর মোস্ট ওয়েলকাম ইন আওয়ার শো টুডে।
থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ।
তারপরে আমার ডান পাশে যিনি আছেন সায়েম ইসলাম, ইউ আর মোস্ট ওয়েলকাম ইন আওয়ার শো টুডে। হি ইজ ওয়ার্কিং এজ ওয়েল ইয়ুথ কাউন্সিল ইন টার্মস কাউন্সিল, সো বোথ অফ দেম মোস্ট ওয়েলকাম। হাউ ইউ ফিলিং টুডে?
ফিলিং কাইন্ড গুড।
ইয়া, আই এম লুকিং ফরওয়ার্ড টু দ্য কোশ্চেনস ইউ হ্যাভ টু অফার আস।
ওকে, so tell me about the program today, you know, youth achievement and awards. What do you think, this is the good program for you young people, Faimul?
Yeah, I think this program is like needed so that we can see and open the eyes to our community about the achievements and the opportunities that Tower Hamlets has to offer to young people.
Exactly. Sam, what do you think?
I think that the youth are, all of us really bond together and we come up with really good ideas. So there's a lot of events and there's a lot of sports going on. So people play football, basketball, athletics or so on, and they really bond together, and it keeps them away from stuff like drugs and smoking, which is really a common issue in Tower Hamlets. So then it really like, engages the youth together, and it's a really good thing, I think, I believe. Yeah.
Okay. Faimul, what do you do in your leisure time, in your, you know, spare time? How you can manage your timetable? So what do you do in your spare time?
So most of my day is spent at school, but in my spare time I tend to do some sports with friends, engage in other activities with people my age, and I also take part in a lot of projects that Tower Hamlets has to offer. Like, I take part in the youth council, and there we identify the issues that young people face, and we create our own projects to tackle those issues.
Okay, we'll discuss about the terms council, youth council, more about that topic. So before going to that topic, can I ask Sam, what do you do in your spare time?
So in the weekdays I go to school, so then I go to school, normal lessons and that, but at lunchtime I go to the gym, and yeah, the gym's like my habit, my hobby. So then yeah, I go to the gym. And after school, I'm at home, but then at times I go clubs after school, so football club, athletics club, or even maybe gym again. And I go out with my friends, and on Fridays we've got football training. I play for Wapping Youth FC, and yeah, we train after school, and it's the last day of the week, so then all of us really have fun, and it's like a nice time for us to bond together. And football really brings the youth together because it's a common sport that everyone likes, and I believe that it could make the youth even better. So if more and more people join football clubs, it could make the youth even more better. And on my weekends we have matches, so we have a football match, and we play in a really high competitive level, so it really brings the best out of us. And some people can choose a new career path. So me, my ambition is to become a footballer. Okay. And inshallah I could, but yeah, I'm training really hard, and yeah, many of us would like to choose a career path in sports. So okay. yeah
we'll discuss about more about football. So before going to the youth council, if I ask you, the youth work in our community is most important, but obviously you can say yes, it's most important, but why? What do you think? Why is youth work is most important in our community, in youth council, everywhere?
Well, I think youth work is most important in our community because we live in Tower Hamlet, which is like a poverty-stricken borough. So by providing all these opportunities, people are kept off the streets and young people are guided onto the correct path rather than leading the gang life. And we hear of a lot of crimes happening in local areas, and youth work aims to reduce the amount of crimes so that young people have a better future. It basically carves out the path for young people.
Exactly. So, same question to Sam.
I think that the youth, because you go to youth council and there, instead of the mayor, for instance, instead of them picking, choosing things for us, we get to come up with solutions for ourselves, because they can't read our minds. And the youth, because in youth council we work together, it's a group of young people, so we discuss ideas. So for instance, there's dark areas, and we've suggested more street lamps. So that's an idea that we're planning to go ahead with. And there is like a lot of ideas that the youth council come up with, and there's a lot of problems going on around Tower Hamlet, so like gang violence and all that stuff. And that's something that us as the youth, we don't like. So as a representative of our borough, we come up with solutions which will improve Tower Hamlets. And we believe that we can achieve a lot in Tower Hamlets, and we believe that we can make it into a better place for everyone.
Yep. So both of you agree with me that the youth work is most important in our community.
Yeah.
So obviously you are agreed. So how you engage with youth council and youth work? So express yourself. So how you engage with youth council? So can you tell me Faimul first?
So
how you engage? We'll talk about how other people they can engage with us and engage with youth council as well. So mm-hmm. Tell me about yourself first. Then how you engage with youth council from the beginning of your age. So the viewers can inspire. So you can could you tell me?
So I'm usually a really sporty person. Before I started joining youth council, I never really used to take part in any opportunity that Tower Hamlets has to offer. Like I used to just go youth centre a couple of times, but that was really it. And then my brother told me about what Tower Hamlets has to offer, so he introduced me to the youth council, and I was like really keen on doing it, so I joined it. And then since then we've been identifying a lot of issues and creating our own projects, and we've also been providing courses for young people. Like today we just finished some sports leadership course. So yeah.
Okay. What is the activity in youth council? And what you achieved from youth council?
So we act as the voice of young people. So what young people have to say to improve the borough, we take that on board and we implement their idea on the borough to improve it. And so far what I've achieved with Youth Council is that we've created a lot of projects. I think we've created around 3 so far, and I've only just recently joined Youth Council. Those projects are happening right now. And also Youth Council has also provided us with a lot of accreditations, qualifications, which will help us in the future. So we can put them on our CV and they will be recognized.
Okay. So exactly what is your achievement from Youth Council?
What
you learned from Youth Council?
Youth Council is all about leadership. So it equips you with leadership skills. So we were able to act as role models for young people of the community.
Exactly. Same question. Can you tell me about yourself? So how you engage with Youth Council and what you're doing at the moment?
With me, I'm like a really loud person. So I like to get involved with a lot of things, and I like to participate in a lot of things, and I'm really sporty as well. So even from a young age, I've been playing football. I used to run around a lot, and yeah, I'm just an active person. And Youth Council was suggested and recommended to me by Fahimo's brother, because he was the young mayor before, and now he's the organizer of Youth Council. So he recommended us, and it really brought out like the true side of me. So me, I like to talk a lot, and I like to lead a lot. So me, I'm captain of Wapping, so it improves my leadership skills. So that I could implement it onto football. So youth council, it's really improved my communication skills, and it's improved how I think and how I talk to other people. And we've come up with a lot of projects which we plan on doing in the summer over the next few weeks. And we hope that everyone comes around, and because it's really good ideas that we come up with. And I think that everyone can benefit from the youth council, because people that come in, they're not just like confident people. There's not some of them are like usually shy people, so they come in and they get to know everyone, and everyone starts bonding. So you make new friends as well, and you get to express yourself. So you get more confidence in yourself, and because of that, you can implement it into your life. So you can choose new careers and all that stuff. And yeah, and the youth council. I've been a part of youth panel as well with Fahimo, and we give out money to youth centres and all that stuff, so they can request about to a maximum of £300,000, and we've it's like when you know The Apprentice,
yes,
when Alan Sugar, he gives out money and all that stuff, or Dragon's Den, something like that. But then they come up to us and they present to us, and we're young people, so they can talk to us as if they're like however they want. So and it's a really good idea, because it really connects the youth together, and it can bring out the inner self. So it brings out a lot of confidence, and it gives you like a lot of leadership skills, which is really key in life, because you need leadership skills to be successful. That's what I believe in.
I know so far, you know, most of the young people, they're in the street, they're around, okay, but they don't have any source to engage with youth council or any youth club. So could you tell me who inspired you, and what is the beginning of to engage with youth council? Does anyone inspire you?
For me, I've seen around Tahamnes there's like a lot of bad things happening. So there's a lot of crimes and gang violences and all that stuff. And for me personally, my parents, they told me a lot about these gang violences and all that stuff. And as I've heard of these things, it like really got to me, and I was determined to improve our borough, because I don't want people thinking, oh, he's a boy from Tyre Hamlets, they're just druggies and all that stuff. I don't want that image of our borough. So that's what inspired me to go to youth council and change our borough.
Okay, especially you got some information from your parents as well. So your parents helped out to go to youth council.
Exactly. Yeah, they let us go outside, so that's another thing. I thank them a lot, because they give me a lot of free time, and they give me a lot of opportunities which I can go to. Like normal parents, they won't let them go out. Like, yeah, and my parents, they let me go on these opportunities, and they let me be myself, and that's really nice, and I thank them a lot.
Okay. Before I go to Faimul, can I ask another question? I know so far you are a sportsman.
Yeah.
So you are leading a Wapping football club. But your father, he's also a sportsman, by he's playing badminton. So you are playing football, your father badminton. So anything, you know, just your father, so he can inspire you to come to the badminton, or is anything like that, or anyone inspire you to go to football club?
My dad is he's a sports person, and I think it comes in my genes.
Does he play football in anymore?
My dad, he used to play football before.
Okay.
But he's kind of stopped over the past few years, but I think he's recently started. And yeah, my dad watches a lot of football as well.
Yes.
And he's a Liverpool
supporter.
I'm a Man United fan. And yeah,
do you support any football club?
Yeah, I support Manchester United. And yeah, they're rivals. So then yeah, things get a lot of, it's funny in the house. And yeah, my dad has been like really supportive to me. So whenever I want to go football things, like football trials or clubs, anything like that, he lets me go. And I think it's really good, because now as I've joined Wapping, I've developed myself, and I've been told that I could make it into professional football. which is really what I want to achieve in life, but I got other plans as well. And yeah, my dad, yeah, he's inspired me as well a lot.
Okay, Faimul, do you have anyone inspired you to go to a youth council or?
Yeah, same. It's been my parents and my brother. Like, my parents never wanted me to become a person that's involved in street crime and stuff. So they always made sure that I was aware of the dangers of hanging out in the streets. So they would encourage me to partake in projects that Tower Hamlets has to offer. So yeah, and same with my brother, he introduced me to the youth council. And yeah, and my parents have always been encouraging me to do different stuff. Like my dad would often come down and see my football matches, which was really nice. So
yeah. you are also a footballer?
Yeah, okay. We both play for Wapping Youth FC.
Wapping Youth Club, okay. So both of them, you agreed that you achieved something from Youth Council and Football Club as well. But I didn't talk about Football Club. I'll talk about later Football Club, Wapping Football Club. So you achieved something from Youth Council.
Yeah.
So how the young people, they can engage with Youth Council? Most of the young people, they are not engaged with Youth Council. So what's the source behind them? How they can engage with Youth Council? What do you think?
Well,
what's the process?
Well, we've noticed that a lot of young people are ignoring the opportunities that are in Tower Hamlets. So what Youth Council aims to do is that the Youth Council is open to everyone. And what we tend to do, everyone who takes part in Youth Council, we go out, we let everyone in our school know, we advertise that the Youth Council is here and we want you to take part no matter who you are. So that's really improved the amount of people that participate in the Youth Council. So we've now even got people who are young offenders that participate in the Youth Council.
So, okay, so Youth Council, this is your first achievement in your life. What is your second achievement? So I can go through step by step, one by one. So it could be joining with Wapping Football Club.
I've got a lot of achievements.
Yeah. So we'll talk about achievements, because this is the program of youth achievements. So if I talk about achievements, youth achievements, the other young people, they can encourage, they can got some information from here. So after that, they maybe they will join to Wapping Football Club, or they will join to Youth Council, Terms Youth Council, or any other youth council. So that's why we are here. So tell me about your achievement.
For me, I've got a lot of achievements because I'm a really sporty person. So for the last 2 years, I've been borough champion. So in Tower Hamlets, in every school. Out of every school, I've won 400 meters.
Borough champion in football?
No, in 400 meters. You know, in athletics, running.
Oh,
I've been borough champion in 400 meters, and I'm currently ranked fourth fastest in London, over 300 meters. And that's really a big achievement because there's a high level of competition in Tower Hamlets. And to be ranked for the fourth fastest in London, it really means a lot to me. And also, with Wapping, we've won the league in our first season. And that's a really good achievement. And we've won many more trophies. And yeah, and to be top scorer as well, that's another achievement for me. And there's many more achievements. So like in school, I just don't have sports achievements. I have school achievements as well, such as we took part in a UK Maths Challenge and I got a bronze certificate in that.
I see.
And we took part in a video. If it was a video based on if I was a prime minister, what would you change? And out of that, me, Fahim, and my other friend, we did that, and we came third in the UK.
Okay, that's great achievement. You came third in UK.
And currently, I'm taking part in a poetry competition, and I've got nominated to go through to the finals, the national finals.
Okay.
So it's a national competition.
So you came third. How many people there participated altogether in UK?
I think
have you got the figure?
There was over. All I know, there's over a thousand students. Wow. And yeah, so that's a really big achievement for us. And yeah, so we're taking part in a poetry competition and we're in the national finals. So I hope to win that, inshallah.
So when poetry?
This poetry, it's October. I think it's October, yeah.
Okay, so in October. So it's not far. It's coming soon. So Faimul, he got some achievements different from different areas. So do you have anything?
I've also got a lot of sporting achievements as well. Recently I've just started running hurdling, and for my first race I came second in the borough, and I've also come eighth in London Athletics Cup. And then last year, Sam was in my 400 meter relay team, and I think we came second in London Cup. And and I've also participated with Sam in the Prime Minister video. So we came, like Sam said, we came third in that, and also in the.
What did you do in Prime Minister video?
We basically they said that from our point of view, so what we want to change in the UK.
So if you become a Prime Minister, yeah, what would you change? What you can do okay.
So this he improved our confidence because we were being recorded, and it was sent. So we were being recorded, and we had to discuss issues. So what we personally think should we improve in the UK, and yeah, that's what it was mainly about.
Kaimal?
So I've also done the poetry competition with Sam, where we both went through, and I think one of my another achievement was that I went on Brentford trials as well, again with Sam as well. We both went on Brentford trials.
Yeah, I have to mention this. I can't not mention this.
You can.
I went to West Ham, and I got scouted for West Ham, and I played there for a couple of months. And yeah, unfortunately, I got released. But it was a really
still a big achievement.
Still a big achievement for me.
Okay, so if you don't mind, we'll listen a poetry from both of you. So. Is it okay in live program?
We haven't got it memorized.
We didn't memorize it.
You didn't memorize it yet.
No.
Okay, but that's fine.
Our poems were about Palestine. Okay. Mine was about Palestine. His one was about
both done it together.
So it was mainly about what we believe in deep inside. So
it's about granting Palestine freedom.
This is a summary. So what could be in the poem?
Yeah, this is what was in the poem. So my poem was the freedom for Palestine, freedom for Gaza.
Palestine, okay.
Because there's been a lot of war, and it's what's been happening in Palestine and Gaza is just not nice, and it's terrible. And because we've done a poem, other schools in Tahamlis, they noticed it, and now they're doing campaigns for Palestine and Gaza. So that's really nice that our poem's been heard. And yes, that's another big achievement.
Yeah, our poems. We know that our poems in making a change in Tower Hamlets.
Okay, not only Tower Hamlets.
Yeah, on a global scale.
You can start from Tower Hamlets because you are the leading person now because you are in Youth Council. So you can see lots of stuff happening in Tower Hamlets, different areas. So you can lead on that. Tell me about the football club. So you were joined in Wapping Football Club. So this is another achievement. So you can. Run this football club. You're the captain of Wapping Football Club, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay.
So tell me, before go to captain, maybe captain have lots of things to, to say. So tell me how you joined to the Wapping Football Club,
so,
and why you joined?
So Wapping Youth FC was created by my brother upon my request, because I used to just play football with my friends, but I never used to join a club. And then, so one day he just created a club, but he made this club different. Wapping is a team that they don't just play locally, we play all around London. So we play in leagues run by FA rather than local teams where there's not really scouts. So that's how me, Sam, and a lot of other players managed to get scouted. And Wapping also, they provide us so many courses. They pay for us to go on courses which will improve our. Physical, mental, and many other attributes. So, yeah.
Okay, we'll talk about Wapping Football Club later on. We have to go to short break now. Shubhpriyo Dorshok, chutu ekta break e jacchi. Break er pore abar dekha hobe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Apnara dekhchen Youth Hour.